Texas. It looked like Carlos in that first round when he was trying to get you with that choke that he kind of exhausted himself after he couldn't get it. Did you feel any of that, and did you kind of feel the tide kind of turning right then when you couldn't get that choke?
It's true. Carlos Zamora have a lot of power on when he take me in the guillotine choke. It was hard, but hard mental. I'm extremely hard for escape of the guillotine choke on that on the European.